A local church celebrates a special retirement tonight. Father Joel Burgett is retiring after 12 years with St. Benedict Church in Terre Haute. He says he feels it's time for him to step down into another position. He says this is an important and exciting transition time for the church.
And I've worked as a priest for 44 and a half years, and it's been a wonderful experience. And here in Terre Haute, it's been some of my golden years. It's been wonderful.
Father Burgett calls the church a parish of hospitality, that is, and that was obvious at tonight's celebration. His whole family was there to attend and celebrate with him this evening.